like we already mentioned. In this game you will be able to use power-ups and special skills to beat the different levels of the game in an easier way. You will escape from an evil sister Madeline, but not as old as the one in Evil Nun 1. You will learn more about this as soon as the game releases.